after we're all watching gas prices across our area plummeting this morning. Now, many analysts predicted $5 a gallon gas just a couple of months ago, but now we're looking at gas costing less than $3 across the country. Andrew Kinsey is live at a station in Byram with details on why prices are falling. Not that we're complaining, Andrew.
You're right, Megan. Hey, prices have dropped on average nationwide 14 cents over the past 2 weeks. Drivers here in Byram are only paying $2.89, according to AAA. That's much cheaper than the national average, 52 cents lower than the national average, to be exact. Now, there are a number of reasons why the prices are so low. Experts say the lower crude oil prices have helped. Plus, they say Mississippi doesn't charge state or value-added taxes on a gallon of gas. Now, get this. Some officials say gas prices could drop another 11 cents before the holiday weekend. And as always, to find the cheapest gas in your neighborhood, you can log on to WAPT.com. We can help you out there. I've been Byron Matrix, Kinsey, 16 WAPT.